Too much running with blind eyes. A fickle rat race, a fickle prize. Too much grasping at fake things, empty hands and hurt feelings. Too much action, not enough of that silent stare of. Too much looking far ahead. What if this in case of that? Placing hope in the next step, but tripping on the one I'm in. Not enough of asking questions.
You're watching CBS 4 News, coverage you can count on.
Talk about a career change. A young musician thought he wanted to be a Catholic priest.
Archbishop Charles Chaput even encouraged him to join the seminary. But just 1 year before being ordained a Roman Catholic priest, Michael Tiernan went an entirely different direction, one that brings him back to Colorado this weekend.
I guess it's a real soul-searching experience, and you really have to go deep inside yourself and question whether you can do what you're being called to do, and try to determine if, in fact, you are being called to dedicate your life to that.
As ordination came closer, he figured out he was called to do other things. So he traded his blacks and Roman collar for a hip button-down and an acoustic guitar.
This is a showdown. There's no better time.
I started putting together an album in my closet, little closet that I made into a studio in Del Mar, California, and worked on that for about a year and a half. And when I came out with it and started getting it out to the local press, people really started digging it.
Now Michael Tiernan is one of the hottest performing songwriters on the West Coast.
I always try to make my decisions on how much peace I have, you know, no matter what crazy thing is going on in the world or personally.
Can I dive into the water?
There's just that sense of peace with my decisions that I really try to strive for.
Warm protection from the gloom.
You are listening to the sounds of Michael Tiernan. He's joining us in studio this morning, and what a performer he is. Home of the Year from L.A.
Singer, songwriter of the year. Let's fire this up. You're just sort of getting off the... No, this man is special. He's exciting. And what a great story he has to tell this morning. Michael Tiernan, good morning.
Good morning, Hugh.
You are a songwriter of the year up in Los Angeles, even though you live here locally.
Yeah, I live in Del Mar.
Yeah.
And we impressed the heck out of the L.A. Music Awards Committee. Brought a bunch of people up from San Diego and Orange County and L.A. and went through this big process last year, and they ended up giving me the Male Singer-Songwriter of the Year award. So
congratulations, my friend.
Happy to bring it down to San Diego.
Yay. Yeah. Now, what are you going to play for us this morning?
Walking through the grocery store, searching for a tube of toothpaste. Trying to find the aisle that'll clean my coffee smile, but I'll have to stay a while for all the choices I face. Yeah, yeah. Say there's more choices than I have teeth, and I say which one would I choose?
Yeah. one of the best songwriters ever.
Changing up.